Hey everyone, today I'm going to be showing you how to play Fortnite using just a computer mouse. This is perfect if you're physically disabled and can't use a keyboard or controller. I have been playing the game for over 130 hours using this setup and it works great for me. Hopefully this video helps you if you're in a similar situation as me. The first thing you're going to want to do is download and install Voice Attack. This program allows you to convert voice commands into keyboard presses on your keyboard. The link to download it will be in the video description. Once you open the program, it should look like this. Usually, you have to create your own profile. I have went ahead and left a link to my Fortnite profile in the description. This makes setting this up much faster. Once you have the profile downloaded, you can import it by clicking here and clicking Import Profile and finding where it's saved and double-clicking it. If you click this button here, you can take a look at the profile and see the different voice commands that are being used. As you can see, these are the commands that I have. You can scroll through the rest to take a look at them. If you wanted to change GPS so that you say the word map instead to open your map, you would select the spoken command and you would click edit. And then you would change this top part here to say map. I find my microphone understands me better when I say GPS instead. So for moving forward in the game, I'm using another program. I will also leave the link to download it in the description. Once you have it installed, open up the program and it should look like this. So the button I use to move forward is the side mouse button on the mouse. You can go ahead and press the side mouse button. As you can see, when I'm clicking it, it's getting highlighted orange. What you're going to want to do is click the one that was being highlighted orange and click it. Scroll to the top and click Simulated Keys. Click the gear on the right side and enter W in the box at the top. Next, you're going to want to click here and select number 8 that says held down until button is pressed again. This makes it so if you click it one time, you start moving forward, but if you click it again, you stop moving. Once you're done with that part, go ahead and click OK. You are now ready to play Fortnite using a mouse only. I'm gonna go ahead and show some gameplay now. Make sure that before you start the game, you have both programs open still. Otherwise, it won't work. So, to move forward, I'm gonna click the side mouse button. As you can see, I'm moving forward now. If I click it again, I stop moving. In order to sprint, you have to say the word sprint. Sprint. To jump, you have to say jump. Jump. To pick up a weapon, you walk up to it and say the word pick up. Pick up. To switch to it, I could say the number 2. 2. Aiming and shooting is done with the mouse. To jump out of the bus, you have to say the word jump. Jump. As you can see, I'm not moving, so I'm gonna click the side mouse button. Now I'm moving forward. To deploy the parachute, you could say jump again. Jump. Pick up. Sprint. So to open doors, you also have to say pick up. This is because they share the same hotkey as picking up items. Pick up. Oh, I think I see you guys up ahead. To place a marker, you could say enemy marker. Enemy marker. If you have any trouble or have any questions, feel free to ask me in the comments. I will be glad to assist you.